All right, guys, do us a favour. It's free and only takes you 2 seconds, and it helps me out a lot. Click the subscribe button there, and then click the bell, all, and then you'll receive notifications when I post a new video. Nice one. Enjoy the video, guys.
Morning, all. Nachal. It is 7 a.m. on a Friday, and let's see how I get on today. Hopefully, I'll have a better day today than I did yesterday. yesterday afternoon was a joke. So yeah, let's see how we get on today. So it's 7 a.m. I'm gonna go online. Right, I'm online. Let's see if I get anything. Too far away. It's looking busier anyway. I'll keep you informed when I get a job. Morning, guys. Again, just an update. 8:10. So I've been working for about 1 hour and 10 minutes. I'm on £26. And I'm just on the way to another job now. It's going to be about a tenner. So yeah, seems a lot better this morning than yesterday. Obviously, Friday's always pretty good, better. Friday, Saturday, Sunday, the best days of the week. But I'll keep you informed. Morning, guys, again. I don't know why I keep saying morning, even though I've said morning already. I'm on £36.38 and it's 8:30. Done 3 jobs. So yeah, been alright this morning. It's one of them now, isn't it? Got 3 juicy jobs, really. What was it, 18? I don't know, like an 18 quid, 8 quid and a 10 quid job. So. Oh, what a day. But yeah, I'm going to do a long, I think I'm going to do a longish Friday today. Started at 7. I'm going to try and get wife some work tonight. So I'm going to try and get in for tea. It's not a very long day, but a good chunky day. So yeah. Keep us informed, ladies and gents. 9:20, £48.80, including a £2 tip. So on nearly 50 quid. Happy chappy. Going to start quieting off now, you know, the lull period between morning rush hour and evening rush hour. So might watch Rush Hour 3 if it's on Netflix. Not even exaggerating, had a couple of stinky passengers. I feel like I gotta go to shop and brush my teeth with a Mars bar. Pretty sure I could taste their balls. I've got an idea. I need your advice. If you got in my car, would you be offended if your taxi driver looked like this? Don't know about you guys, but smells lovely in here. Right. I fumigated my car. It's 10 a.m. and I'm on 57 quid. Not too shabby. 10 to 11 and I'm on 65. So not too shabby. Little update, it is 11:45 and I'm on £78.84. 12:20 and I'm on 90 quid. So I just got some dinner. Tuna sweet corn butty on brown bread. Bit of pink lady apple and grapes. And a sugar-free energy drink. Funny dog, the last girl I had in the car, she was a Londoner. So I went, oh yeah. She went, what are you going to do now? And top you off, going to grab some dinner. She went, dinner, it's a bit early for dinner, isn't it? I went, it's like 12:20, love, it's perfect time for dinner. She went, and she's just so confused. I went, have you had your lunch yet? I went, lunch? And you don't have lunch here. She went, what do you mean? I went, it's breakfast, dinner, tea. You don't have lunch in Liverpool. Right, finished me din-dins, having a little bit of a cherry picking in town while I've let me food settle. And I'm watching a film. Comment.
below this video if you know what film this is. I'm not going to obviously show you, but if you know the film, comment below. Little test to see who's watched the video right through. Comment below what film that scene was out of, and I'll keep you updated on the day. It's got a job, and it was it was 8.50 that I was getting, so the customer's paying about 10, 12 quid, whatever. And it was a job pick up in Kenny and drop off in Kenny for 800 yards. But obviously, when I was on the way, they cancelled because they realised their mistake. Flipping 12 quid to go 800 yards. Crazy. But still, I'm on 91 quid and it's 5 to 1. Loads of jobs coming through, but they're all little farting ones, town to town. And I don't like working town to town with all the traffic, it's a pain. So I'm just waiting for a job that'll take me from town to out of town. So, watching a bit more of the movie. I remember where I'm up to on the videos, but I'm on 110 and it's 10 past 2. Done a couple little jobs, so yeah, it's been all right today, so doing all right. I'm getting tired, guys. It is 4:15 and I'm on 144. Yeah, it's been a good little Friday, to be honest. I'm just tired. I haven't stopped driving really since 7 this morning, so I had a couple of breaks, but I am getting a bit tired now. Yeah, so keep you informed. I don't know if I'm coming home soon or what. See what's happening. The wife's in work tonight, so I can't stay out too late. Gotta watch the kiddies. All right, guys, I'm done. It's 4:15, and I'm tired. I'm about 10 minutes from my house, so I'm calling it a day. I'm on 157. Online time, 8 hours and 20 minutes. But I've been out the house now 7 till 4. It's over, what's that, 9 hours, over 9 hours, something like that. But all that, I went offline today for like run the toilet or have me dinner and stuff. But yeah, I am cabbaged. Gotta do bits over the weekend as well, because I haven't really ate enough this Monday to Friday. I had a quiet Wednesday, I think, and yeah, I didn't work Wednesday, and I had a quiet Monday. So yes. Well, I did work Wednesday, but I only earned 20 quid and all it. Ta, Dave, if you're watching. But yeah, all done anyway. Obviously, screenshot is coming up next. Could you do us a favour? Like, comment and subscribe on my videos. I have just hit 900 subscribers today. I need 100 more and I can go live in my car from my phone. Happy days, looking forward to it. Listen, guys, thanks for all the love on the channel. It's been brilliant, so loads of fun doing it, and I'll see you on the next one.